Hi, I'm Cyrus Poncha, the event director of the 8th World University Squash Championships being held in Chennai. It started about 1 year ago, a little bit longer than that too, when FISU and the AIU got in touch with the Squash Federation and said, why don't we do an event in India? Obviously, as the Squash Rackets Federation of India, we were very excited to do such an event, and it's taken off, and so it's been absolutely fabulous. Squash is definitely growing. It's not one of the biggest sports. Cricket is what is followed by everyone, but we've been doing very well. We've recently won our first gold medal at the Commonwealth Games in the doubles event. We've also won Asian Championship medals, so squash is certainly growing in India. Once we were assigned the championship, the first thing we did was we assigned the venue. This is an absolutely fabulous venue, the Indian Squash Academy. We have 8 glass back courts, which include one all 4-sided ASB squash court. So, you know, we had the venue in place. Then we wanted, you know, to do something special for the athletes and officials who were coming here. So we put them up at the Marriott Hotel, which has been outstanding. The Marriott Hotel has been very, very cooperative in arranging, you know, absolutely everything at the hotel, from the food to the organizational overall, and they have gone out of the way to do it. With regards to transportation, we have a shuttle bus running from the hotel to the squash venue every hour, and also when people want to go on sightseeing, we would like to extend that also to them. Overall, we have 80 officials and players who have coming in from 11 nations. So it's not very huge, but it's a good number, and we are having an absolutely outstanding event. We have been very fortunate from the university in Chennai, Satya Bhama University. We have arranged 40 volunteers. Also from another university, we've got another 10 volunteers. So overall, we've got a good team who are working to make sure our event is a success. Indian food is special. A lot of people like to have Indian food. So we do have primarily Indian food at the hotel. Of course, there is also a little bit of continental food. So for those who don't like the very, very spicy, they can enjoy the continental food at the hotel. Squash is a family. We are a small family, so whenever our players go traveling, it doesn't matter what country, which continent you are from, we are always in a group, so it's great fun having everyone around. Very fierce. Everyone who's come here wants to win. There is no one who's come here for a holiday. They've all come to win, to compete, and that's what sports does to you. You know, when you're on the squash court, it's competition. But as you can see afterwards, everyone is sitting around chatting with each other. In the evenings, they're spending time with each other at the hotel, in the lounge. So squash players, we are one big family. This has been a massive team event with all the heads of all organizations, starting from the FISU. You know, they have guided us fabulously. The FISU team has been outstanding. They have helped us and supported us and guided us in what we need to do. The All India University have been very supportive of everything that we also to do. Likewise, the Squash Rackets Federation of India, the Tamil Nadu Squash, which is the local body, the government of Tamil Nadu, the Sports Development Authority of Tamil Nadu, we've all done their bits to make sure this event is an absolute success.
My name is Sharon Wee. I'm the head coach of the Malaysian team, and currently I'm also a TV host in Astro Arena, and also I own my squash academy called Sharon Wee Squash Group. I think India is a fantastic place. They have facilities and they have great people to organize the program, and they've had a fantastic history in organizing world-class competition. So we are feeling very comfortable here, and they are friendly. So everything is in place, and we are very proud that India is organizing a fantastic tournament this time. The level of the competition here is very high, although it's only a university game. But half of the draw, the players have been playing in the professional circuit. So definitely in the future, in 2 years' time, Malaysia will host it. Definitely Malaysia will put our best player. It's extra work, and I mean, it's challenging because India has been doing very well in any organization of tournament. Yet Malaysia also, we have been organizing big tournaments like Malaysian Open, World Open, World Junior. So for us in the future, I think we'll add in something extra for the players, you know, so that they feel happy to be in Malaysia. And Malaysia is a multiracial country. We have Malay, Chinese, Indian, and other races, and we have different religions, but everybody come together peacefully. And definitely the food is great there. So I think the players will like it when they come 2016. In the individual event, we are here with three men's and two women. The best performer is Sanjay Singh and Zulhijjah Azan. They got number 5. I think we are happy with their performance, but yet in the team event, we hope that, you know, we could finish top 3, and they need to train hard for 2016 because we would like to be the champion. Definitely my experience as professional squash player, in court, it's everything for us. We want to win, but off court, we are all friends, you know, because squash is a small community. We help each other. Sometimes we coach each other. We share the same hotel room and we train together as well. So it's a fantastic group. And for this tournament, I think it's great. Young people get together for sports. At the same time, they know each other. So hopefully in the future, they keep contact with each other and they become great friends. And that's what we want, you know, a great world, a happy world and friendship. Yeah. Yeah, definitely. I mean, sportsmanship and friendship is very big here. So far this week on court, everybody has been showing their sportsmanship. If the ball is down, they say down. And they laugh on court sometimes, although it can be quite serious. And we went for a trip together in one van. Canada, Malaysia, South Africa are all in one van, and we share our stories about our countries. And that's beautiful about sports, when great young people, smart, active, get together and share about their experience of life together. So that's what we want, a peaceful world. Major, he's a legend. He's from Malaysia. You know, we miss him in Malaysia. He has done fantastic. Me as a Malaysian, and I was training under him in Malaysia a long time ago. I'm so happy that he has done so well, and he has made India squash goes up really, really well. And I wish him the best, and hopefully he comes back to Malaysia to help us.
My name is Major Maniam, and I'm the consultant coach to the Squash Rackets Federation of India. In 2002, Mr. Ramachandran, who was then the Secretary General of the Squash Racket Federation of India, asked me when he visited Malaysia, where I am from, if I would like to come and help the Asian Squash Federation to run its program from here. Mr. Ramachandran was then the President of the Asian Squash Federation. I was then the Director of Coaching and Head Coach of the Malaysian Squash Association, which I had done for 15 years. So after some discussions and negotiations, I did come to India to work with the Indian squash players, and in particular the Indian Squash Academy, to set it up and to have a center of excellence for squash players in India. And that's how I ended up in India. And in the last 12 years, it has been a wonderful journey. We've had some amazing results. We've had some good, some bad results, but some amazing results as well. It's been very good for all of us, and I'm very happy to have spent my last 12 years in Chennai. There are 8 courts here. The thing about these courts, which we used for our training for the Commonwealth Games as well, is that the walls are movable, so it becomes doubles as well. And because there are 4 courts here, on weekends, on occasional weekends, we move all the 4 walls to one side, and we have a huge hall for our children to do different kinds of activities. So that's something very special about these ASB courts. Of course, the all glass court is something that we are all very proud of, and it's a very nice court with the latest floor. So as far as the facilities are concerned, it is indeed state of the art. This is a new piece of floor that we have installed for these championships. And we've done up the courts and we are all very proud and happy about this venue. I feel that this is a tournament that should be more popular and it should be given more credit than it is currently being given. Because university squash is very important for the general promotion and development of the sport. Eventually, you may have a handful of people going into professional squash in squash. But there's going to be a lot of people from the universities who are going to become head of corporate company. They're going to become CEOs and CFOs and big leaders of corporate companies. And these are the very people who we would like to target to get sponsorship and look after squash to help promote squash. So we should never neglect university squash. I think both the national federations, the World Squash Federation, regional federation should work hand in glove with the National University Sport Federation to promote this game to a higher level, I would say. 2017, the championship is going to be held in Malaysia. We have organized the very biggest tournaments in Malaysia, and we do big tournaments in Malaysia every year. So in terms of organizational skills, Malaysia are the best. They are there. I'm confident that it will be a very well-organized tournament. In addition to that, you have Nicole David. Nicole David is not in university right now, but she's world number one. She's going to lend her name to the event, and that is going to make the event even huge. She probably will turn up and wish the participants well, I hope. And you have very good male players as well. So you have such top players in a top squash playing nation who has organized top level competition. I think 2017 is going to be one hell of a great tournament.
Good afternoon and welcome here to the 8th World University Squash Championships here in Chennai. My name is Alison O'Dell. I'm from the United Kingdom. I'm a member of the FISU Executive Committee and I'm one of the 8 officers of the FISU Executive. My main role is as first assessor, but I'm also Chair of Education Committee and Deputy Chair of the Development Committee. Wearing my development hat within FISU, it's been very important that we could come to India for the first time, because India has been a member federation of FISU for a considerable number of years. They've been able to attend our summer games on most occasions in the last 10 years at least. But this is the first time they've offered to host a championship within India. In coming here to Chennai, what has been fantastic is the level of organisation that the National Squash Federation has been able to inject into our first championship here in India. I think much of it is due thanks to the Squash Federation of India, but two people in particular, Cyrus Poncha and Major Manyam. He's been supported by Gautam Das as well, and between the three of them and all the volunteers, and there are some 40 volunteers who are helping here as well, they have created an atmosphere with very good technical level of organisation, but also a very warm atmosphere relating to all the transport side, to the accommodation side. A lovely environment in which to do a first championship in India. The level of the competition here in Chennai is as good as many of the other FISU championships that we have. I've had a role at the Badminton Championships where we see players from the top 100 world rankings, and the same has happened here. In fact, they are well above that. One or two of them in the top 50 in world rankings. As far as the students are concerned, coming to this sort of event, they have the opportunity, whether they are in world rankings or just in national rankings, to come together and gain fantastic experience on court in a real fight. And you'll see here that, in fact, the opportunity to play on a glass court in front of so many of their colleagues is a marvellous opportunity of really experiencing something they would only feature probably in a regional or a continental championship. And once they come off the court, what's lovely is, in fact, they've been fighting away there, they come off court, and what do they get out of it? They get a fantastic cultural experience. And the one thing I remind them about is, this is about fun and it's about friendship.
Hi, my name is Madin Sham. I'm from Egypt, I'm 20 years old.
My name is Zahid from Egypt.
It means a lot to me as it's my first world event to win, so I'm really happy to be coming like the World Cup of the Universities.
It's the first time for me to play the University World Champion. I'm happy that I went to the second place. It will help me in the university for a lot of things.
My future plans, after university, I'm already playing pro, so I'm turning pro, I'm continuing being pro.
I'm just when I finish university, I think that I want to complete on the PSA tour. That's it. Yeah. I hope to be in the top 10 in the PSA.
I've been here before, like 2 months ago. People are great, so helpful. The courts are great. Everyone's so organized here. So I'm happy to be here again, and I'm really feeling lucky here.
I have another friends from another country. Yeah.
Of course, I know some players. The squash study is so small, so you get to know all the players and stuff. So I know, like, I have a lot of friends from every country, like almost every country. So that's it. When you enter the court first, you feel like for me, I like get to enjoy that game. So I feel like I'm really happy to be in that court and playing squash and stuff like this. I have another match, another opponent to like try to play really good and stuff like this. So I really enjoy it when I enter it. After I finish the match, regardless, if you win, of course you're gonna be like happy and like this is the best thing ever. If you lose, this for me like might be the worst thing ever. I'll be like not that happy. Best to deal with it. So that's it.
Hi, I'm Chloe Mezik from squash, representing France. Well, this championship is really important. It means a lot of things. First of all, I represent France, so it's really important to represent your country. I also represent my university, so INSA de Lyon. Where I started to study 4 years ago, and they're doing a lot of things for sport people, and they really help us to do sport on a high level and to study at the same time. So it's great to be able to represent this university at the World University Championship. And it's really interesting because there is an individual tournament, so we can have a lot of very interesting match, and it's interesting to see my level at the moment, at the beginning of the season, because I'm playing a lot of international players, and I'm sure I will play them later during the season. So it's really interesting for that. And there is also a team event, and it's really important to play well for France and to represent the country during the team championship. I'm a semi-professional squash player, which means I'm studying and I'm playing on the international tour, the WSA. And so I'm playing around 12 international tournaments per year. And I had a small break this summer, and I work hard to be ready for this event. And then I have 10 months of international tournaments coming now. So of course, yeah, I have a lot of tournaments coming, and I'm coming back to India in 3 weeks to play 3 tournaments in a row, 3 international tournaments. So yeah, I have a lot of tournaments coming, and then the French Championship, the University Championship again, so a lot of tournaments. The organization was perfect. I spoke with all the French team, and we all agreed to say that it's a great event. It's also very interesting to come here for a tournament, because I came 3 years ago for the World Cup and the 21, so 21 years old, and the organization was amazing. And we played in front of 5,000 person in a very nice mall. So it was a very good memories. And again, this tournament was amazing, and I'm sure I will have a lot of good memories from this event. Well, it's interesting because India, it's a country where the culture is really different than Europe. So it's interesting to stay a week here, to meet people, to speak with local people, and to share the same sports. We have the same hobbies, and it's really interesting because even if we have a different culture, we have the same feeling about the tournament. So it's really interesting. Oh yeah, I know a lot of players in this tournament. I would say around 80% because most of the players here, the women or the men, they're all playing the international tour, so I know most of them from these international tournaments. So yeah, we're all good friends. That's really good because in squash we all know each other, and we share a lot of good memories because we have to stay close, and we have to share something during tournaments, and we can sometimes visit something or just share an hotel and chat around about the training plan or it's really interesting to compare how they train like in South Africa or in England or in France and chat about it. It's really good.
Hi, I'm Alexandra Fuller. I'm from South Africa and I'm studying at the University of Cape Town. Representing your country as well is great, and I have loads of pride in representing my country. And today we finished fourth overall in the team championships. Well, I finished studying this year, and then after that I will go full professional on the squash tour and play tournaments. From this tournament I head over to America. I play a WSA tournament there, and then I go to Mexico, and I'm hoping to further those tournaments in December. I personally love India. I love the culture about it. The people are really friendly. The whole tournament's been really, really well run. Got really good volunteers helping us, and it's just been amazing. Yes, we do make friends in other countries. Obviously, once you play them, you meet them, and then you end up chatting to them. We had some nice jacuzzi sessions in our hotel, so it was nice to meet people from all over the world.
I'm Zena Woolridge, FISU Technical Delegate for Squash. I'm from Great Britain, and I am here involved in the 8th World University Squash Championships here in Chennai, India. The organisation here in Chennai has been absolutely excellent. We've come in and there's a team here in Chennai at the Indian Squash Rackets Federation who are well experienced at running top events, international events, and they've done an excellent job in the organisation. The venue also is excellent for this event. It's well set up. I first came here 5 years ago and visited the centre, and immediately when I saw it I felt that it would be a superb venue for the World University Squash Championships, because it has 8 very good glass back courts and a permanent all glass court. So they needed very little additional infrastructure to put in place. It was all here. The level of competition here is probably on par with what we've seen in most university squash championships. In previous years we've had players such as Thierry Loncou from France, Rami Ashour from Egypt, who at the time were similar standard to this, but actually ended up then progressing on to be world number one. So this is a really good progressive stepping stone for those kind of players. So we hope that will happen from the winners of this event as well. Yes, well, I think it helps when you already know some of the people already through my squash involvement, so I knew their capabilities. And that was helped by the inspection visit when we came down, because it meant that myself and colleagues from the India Squash Rackets Federation could then meet with the India Universities Association as well, to involve them and to also involve some of the local universities. And they were new partnerships that were set up during the process of planning the event.
And come to Malaysia 2016, World University Squash Championships.